It's all about meow. Welcome to your new home, fellow felines. So now you've been weaned. Congratulations. You're probably wondering, how did I get here? Where's the food? Who are those tall creatures staring at me? Those tall creatures are called humans. Except for that one. He's called Hair Boy. They think that they are your new mommies. They've got the food. So that brings us to you. You're probably feeling a little helpless. Yes, humans are big and loud and kind of scary. But look at them. They're staring at you and making goo-goo noises. They want to make you happy. Now's the time to take control. You're probably saying, me? How? Me? How? Let's review. This is us. Us. Whiskers. Radar-like. Eyesight. Laser-like. Mind. Genius. Hearing. Perfect. Nose. Cute and powerful. Jaws. Steel traps. Body. Gorgeous. Tummy. Yummy. Paws. Possum. Fur. Furbulous. Tail. Sassy. This is them. Them. Eyesight. Dim. Voice. Girfy. Body. Needs covering. Fur. Scraggly. Lower paws. Huge and stinky. Tail. None. Upper paws, clawless. Whiskers, useless. Nose, big but feeble. Hearing, poor. Get the picture? They need our help. But enough about them. Let's talk about us. The wonders of being a cat. We're lean, mean hunting machines. The coolest of the cool. Check out our fabulous feline features. Our back has 29 more bones than the human spine. More bones, more flexibility. Purring, saying so much with so little. Whiskers, help us feel our way through life. Eyes, built-in sunglasses control light. Ears, pivot to pick up sounds like radar. Hey, fatso! Paws and claws. In, out. Soft pads keep us walking silently. Tail, good for balance, great for attitude. Always landing on our feet. Okay, I'm walking along a rooftop. Oops, I'm falling. Just kidding. Well, sort of. Looking for ground. Landing gear down. Relax. Prepare for another perfect 4-point landing. See? Cats rule, dogs drool. Now, let's take a catwalk through history. 50 million years BC, first mammal appears in the great granddaddy of us all. 11 million years BC, first true cat appears. I'm a cat! I'm a cat! How cool is that? Various forms of cats appear. Who made you king? Well, I know of a good spot. 7000 BC, a deal is struck. First cat comes out of the wild to catch the mice that are eating the farmer's grain. The farmer is happy, and so are we. 2500 BC, Egypt, the glory years. Cats have become heroes for saving the humans' crops from mice. We are treated like gods. They truly understood us. It goes downhill from here. 1300s AD, the Dark Ages. Humans turn against cats, believing cats are evil. No place is safe. We are almost wiped out. 1500s, surviving. A few cats survive and get to work catching mice and rats and ships. Now what? In the 1600s, the New World. First cats come to America with early settlers to keep food supplies free of mice. Hey, free food! 1700s in style. Meanwhile, in England, cats become pets in fashionable homes. 1800s to present. Cats are cool again. More cats are kept as pets than any other animal. Which leads us to where we are today. Hogging the bed. So what makes living with us so great? Studies have shown the value of purr therapy on the modern family. Here's a family in need of purr therapy. Purr, 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 purr. Here's a family getting purr therapy. Any questions? Not a bad life, eh? We don't do tricks. We don't come when we're called. We eat and sleep when we want to. And yet, they love us for it. Why? It's a little something I call catitude. It's our way of being our way. We make them smile and laugh and feel all warm and fuzzy because we are warm and fuzzy. It's knowing when to turn on the charm, or how to take a nap in style, or how to purr your way out of trouble. Purr? When you've caught in the kitchen with fried chicken in your paws. Catitude is the way we make the world our playground and turn a household from drab to fab, putting our personal touch on everything, from the dinner dishes to the living room rug. It's a big job, but somehow the system works. That buddy warming my chair and so tired he fell asleep. I'll just sit somewhere else. Goo goo, mama. Goo goo, buddy. I wonder if buddy wants salmon or veal for dinner. Wait till buddy sees the fish I caught for him.
Buddy, my role model.
I think buddy needs more toys. To keep the system working, we must first master the language. I call it communicating. Let's start with these simple phrases. Hello, high tail. Goodbye, low tail. Nobody home, backside. I don't see you, so you don't exist. Am I doing it right? Hey, anybody home? Whether you run into a mean cat, a nasty dog, or you just want to look good for Halloween, it's important to know how to empower yourself with style. This is the back off. Fur up, tail up. Put your back into it, tail higher. Are you a scaredy cat or a scary cat? Once you've learned the basics of communicating, you're free to do your most important job. Play with your humans. Teach them these games for hours of family fun. Sit, stay, fetch, in and out. Ask to go out, then to come in, then out, in, out, in, etc., etc. Pet the tummy, trap the hand. This pose says, my tummy needs patting, and my teeth and claws need practice. Come on, I dare ya. Humans may forget that you are the center of their world. Here's how to fix the problem. Stare at them. They'll wonder why, but you won't tell them. Stop eating your favorite food, even if you're hungry. You have to keep them guessing. Sit in unexpected places. Race wildly around the house for no reason. Hide all remotes and phones until household explodes. Cell phone! Oh my god, no texting! I can't breathe! Blackberry, Blackberry, Blackberry! iPad! Clicker! Dive into newspapers, especially if someone is dozing underneath. Hear something strange at 3 a.m. Buddy looks alarmed. He's heard something. You better go check. Some humans need special training to be reminded when it's dinner time. For faster service, let your eyes do the talking. Beginner, what's for dinner? Intermediate, I need food. Advanced, please, must, have, food. Expert,
put the chicken in the bowl. Put the chicken in the bowl. Put the chicken in the bowl.
Dining out, it's fun, but don't try sharing with your humans. Before bringing home your next trophy, learn these do's and don'ts. Do, catch. Don't catch. Mouse, do. Gerbil, don't. Rat, do. Bunny, don't. Unless he's eating the garden, then do. Fish in a creek, do. Fish in a bowl, don't. Snake, do. But don't bring him in the house. Finally, my fellow felines, some words of wisdom. Keep your outside mild, but your inside wild. And sometimes we need to let our inner kitty out. That's what makes us cats. Fur, freedom, and our fabulous family. Yep, those are all our crazy cousins. What a beautiful bunch of beasties. Family photo, top row, left to right. Cheetah, cougar with cubs, jaguar with cub, lynx below jaguar, leopard, black, lion, Uncle Leo, snow leopard below lion, caracal, tiger, leopard, bottom row, left to right, Kentucky wildcat, angora with kittens, Abyssinian, Russian blue, ragdoll, bicolored short hair, American tabby, Persian, Maine coon, Siamese, and ocelot. Okay, hold it, everybody. We must always remember who we truly are and where we came from. Look fierce, but upbeat. Say mice, or the prey of your choice. Hey, Uncle Leo, cut that out. Cat family reunion. And when it's time for breakfast, isn't a cat's life perfect? The end. Please subscribe.